Here's our 4,000 icon job. And here's an icon artist who's lost it.